with KHO and 2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Welcome back. The Red Raiders have been raided. Kahuku football two-year starting quarterback Sterling Carvalho announced he will transfer from the program to play at St. John's College High School in Washington, D.C. next season. Now, Sterling noted a trio of quarterback coaches at St. John's as the reason for the transfer. In 2017, Maiava led the Red Raiders to their second straight OIA title and state championship game, where they fell to St. Louis in both seasons. Maiava is a highly touted college prospect in the class of 2020, holding scholarship offers from Michigan, Oregon, Hawaii, Virginia, Utah, and Fresno State. And while battling injuries last season, Maiava threw for 1,500 yards with 15 touchdowns while running for another 333 and four more TDs. Kahuku is also breaking in new head football coach Sterling Carvalho in 2018.